It's the sign of lava on the move again.